The GDP growth advance numbers have been announced for 2018-2019. The estimate is 7.2%. The GDP rate for 2017-2018 was 6.7%. Subhash Chandra, the Secretary of the Economic Affairs Secretary, has said India remains the fastest growing major economy globally. And even though his words come, even though the rate has been lowered, the RBI had forecast 7.4%, but of course the estimate now is 7.2%.